I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. So here we go. The away team with possession. We are underway. Montoya. Has time. Coleman was all over that one. Medley. Medley, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team with a chance now. Fairley collects.
Offside right.
Puts it wide. Simpson. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Red ball.
Offside right. Offside center.
Bits. Rips it in. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. 99.
Offside right.
With the shot. Straight to the keeper. Simpson. He's in. Not on target. Red ball. Walker. Goes for the shot. Save. Coleman wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Christ. Shoots, and they lose possession. Ricochets off the pipe. Robinson.
Offside right, offside left.
Looks to the back of the net. Paterno overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Fairly. Looks to shoot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Palazzo. Shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Coleman with the save. Howell.
Offside left. Off top center.
Ryan.
Off side left.
And a shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Medine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Off side right.
Steps in to shoot.
Clear.
John.
Off top center.
With the shot and save.
Off top center. Off top center.
Brings the heat. Misses. Williams. Walker.
Boston center.
Bits. Scores. Bits lands the first goal of the game for the away team. We are ready to resume play.
It's 1-0
for the away team. Enter line, cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball top center! Ball top right!
Powell receives the pass. And straight to the keeper. So that's the end of a low-scoring first period, and the away team have it by a narrow margin heading into the break.
It's 1-0.
Starting again here at the faceoff between Enterline and Montoya. We are underway. Takes the shot.
One
earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now, the away team to resume play. Paterno with a chance. Too wide on that shot. Williams.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Robinson. Robinson has a look. That's gone wide.
Ball side right.
Let's it rip. And they lose possession. And it's turned over. Here's a shot. Oh, my goal! The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-1. Montoya wins the faceoff. Red ball. Walker has time. Coleman chalks up a save. Here's a look, scores! The home team takes the lead. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the home team. Gary. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Transition opportunity for the home team. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Coleman. Costa.
Ball top center.
Looks to Barry. Madine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Madine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Robinson. Nolden opens up and shoots. And save.
Ball top center. Side right. Side left.
99.
Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Let's see what they can do. Williams receives the ball.
Side left.
Fires. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Side left.
Williams.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Cardoza overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team to take possession now. Knocked loose. The away team recover, and it's turned over. Here's a take and scores. Medley with the equalizer. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. Enter line. Wins it for the home team. Powell. And he shoots.
And they score.
Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart.
Nice win on the face-off. Enter line. Comes out on top.
Offside left. Offside right.
The ball goes to the ground.
Miscalculation there.
Powell
gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Robinson.
Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Robinson
shoots
off the pipe.
Nicely recovered.
Henry.
Let's one fly. The ball goes to the ground.
99.
Overstepping. Miscalculation there.
Ball side center.
Kenny Berry scores. The away team are right back in the game. Scores level.
Important faceoff again between Enterline and Montoya.
The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Exciting stuff here as we head to the halftime break, managing to steal the lead earlier in the quarter. But it was short-lived. Have squared things back up again. It's 3-all. It all starts here. Who will come up with this face-off? And we are underway.
Ball side
right.
Ball side left.
Gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today.
He lets it go.
And too easy there.
Down to the faceoff for a huge possession.
The ball goes to the ground. Enter line. Gets in first. And the home team have the advantage.
Offside right.
Steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Palazzo.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Medley.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball.
Wayward pass on defense there.
Ball side center.
Bits.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Slings it. Sails wide.
Cardoza has the ball.
Knocked loose.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Williams shoots.
Coleman
was all over that one.
Red ball.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball's next.
Ball
side right. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Simpson.
Ball side center.
Goes wide. Red ball.
With the chance.
Goal.
Right horn.
Nails it, and the scores are now level.
Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it?
Enter line.
Wins the faceoff.
Sees space.
Shoots.
Scores.
99
with a timely goal.
The home team hits the lead.
Two goals for him. That's two of the five they've scored in this match. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Montoya comes out on top. The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. Nolden taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Fairly. Powell gets the pass. Takes the shot. And straight to the keeper. Madine playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Williams.
Ball side left.
The home team with a chance now. With a blast. Purple ball. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
And he shoots. Misses high. One. Steps in to shoot. Time. Room. Bullseye. Number two for him today. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Enter line. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Has a look. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Madine catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Shoots. White Horn with the shot. Coleman with the save. Powell collects. The home team head to the final quarter with a slender lead over their rivals. The away team have some work to do if they want to steal it back. It's 6-4. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. And they get it back. Takes the shot. Madine chalks up a save. Madine keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Zaxter. Nolden shoots. That's gone wide. Zaxter. Medley. Dodges and through. The ball goes to the ground. Right Horn. That's why they call it execution. He grabs the double. Five on the board now for the away team. Enter line. At it again against Montoya. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 23. Goal! The home team gets one. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-5 for the home team. Enter line. Wins the faceoff.
Top center.
23. Shoots. Madine saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. And they lose possession. Purple ball. Gary drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Madine manages to recover. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Madine playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. Christ. The away team come up with it.
Help.
with the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Red ball.
Ball side left.
Chance here. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. Knocked loose. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Money in the bank. Score.
Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-5 for the home team. Montoya wins it for the away team. Walker with the bullet shot. Nicely recovered. The home team lose it. Craig snatching possession. Brings the heat. Sends it too high. Purple ball. And it's a wild pass. Costa overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Williams. And off target there. The ball hits the ground. Purple ball. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Bits with a lack of discipline there. Got a little too excited, and the result is a cross-check call and a trip to the box. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume. They have the man-up advantage. 23 scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon, back to the face-off X for another scrap. Enter line. Wins the face-off. Bits. Back on the field after the penalty finishes. Shoots. And saved. Medine, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Side left.
Here's a look. Saved by the goalie. Austin. Atkins.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Powell steps in and shoots. And he scores. That's number two for him. Set to resume now in what will probably be the final act of this match. Montoya gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. There it is, the final whistle. And the home team have won in very convincing fashion here. The away team were actually out in front earlier in the ballgame, but they couldn't keep it up. And so a flaccid end to the ballgame for them. The final score, 10-5.